Well, on another topic that's affecting all of us, I don't think we've heard more complaints about a bug in the past couple of years than we have heard about the stink bug.
It was not long ago that researchers told us the exact date to expect stink bugs to come back into your home. So what's the deal? News 8's Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith finds out.
And so these have been up all summer.
About a dozen stink bug traps surround Cherry Hill Orchards in Lancaster County. There are several different designs from several states, but Orchards owner Tom Haas says none is doing the trick.
Honestly, what we have out here is not overly effective. The way the trap's set up, if the adults get in, they can easily get back out.
Most of the traps use a pheromone.
It's supposed to attract them in there.
But it's not specific to the brown marmorated stink bug, which is the one from Asia that's known for destroying crops and invading your home.
Big nuisance.
Take a look at the soybean field right next to Cherry Hill Orchards 6 weeks ago. It was just swarming with stink bugs. Researchers said September 10th, those bugs would start moving out of the field and into your home. Well, check out that same field today. There are not nearly as many stink bugs, but if they're not in your home yet either, we may know why.
On the few warm days we had last week, I've started to see them on the side of the house. But I know that we'll probably get a lot more, and then I'll just...
Tom gets a double whammy. First, the bugs hit his orchard, then his home, because he lives nearby. The more green you live near, the better your chances of seeing stink bugs.
Yeah, I don't like them at the house, but I'd rather have them there than out in the orchard.
And you might think with the cooler weather, they'd be coming inside even faster. But researchers say when we're in the mid-60s or below, the stink bugs can't fly. So fields like this could literally still be crawling with them. In Lancaster County, Caitlin Smith, News 8.
The USDA is working now to find a pheromone that is specific to the brown marmorated stink bug.